People say you have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing, and it's totally true. And the reason is because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up. It's really hard, and you have to do it over a sustained period of time. So if you don't love it, if you're not having fun doing it, you don't really love it, you're going to give up. And that's what happens to most people, actually. If you really look at the ones that ended up, you know, being successful, unquote, in the eyes of society, and the ones that didn't, oftentimes it's the ones that are successful loved what they did so they could persevere when, you know, when it got really tough. And the ones that didn't love it quit because they're sane, right? Who would want to put up with this stuff if you don't love it? So it's a lot of hard work, and it's a lot of worrying constantly. And if you don't love it, you're going to fail. So you got to love it. You got to have passion.
The drink is called Arizona. It got many tastes. I choose the cucumber with citrus because I like the taste and I rarely find it. Today let's talk about what do I eat and what do I drink and where do I buy stuff. So right now we'll go to the shop and I will tell you what are my favorite drinks. I mean, they are cheap and they are pretty decent and they are tasty. There are a lot of choices. I will show you right now. So if you want me to see how I drink this cucumber citrus Arizona, here you go. It tastes like cucumber. It's pretty nice, unique taste, refreshing, and that's why I like it. What's up, everyone? As you can see, I do all types of work.
We've had no time to paint the place. The dog is always barking at the mailman.
I do different jobs. Right now I'm doing gardening. Pretty nice view. Pretty chill and nice people. So yeah, this is the place. They chill. They probably made this place by themselves. There is an entrance in the room. There's a nice, really view.
Shouting when the beat is on.
Everyone, and I'm still at the same place doing gardening, and it's nice sunshine right now. I mean sunrise, sundown, sunset. Yeah, that's called sunset. And it's really, really amazing.
When the world stops turning, focus on the bright side. Yes.
And today I'm gonna show you the cheap places that I'm eating when I'm hungry. The first place would be the $1 pizza, and we'll go there right now. Working here all the time, I'm trying to use my time wisely, and I'm talking to my family when I'm eating. So this is the place. It's called Two Bros Pizza. I like it because I don't really have much time to go and wait for food to be prepared. I seriously believe that to eat three slices of just plain cheese pizza is pretty enough. Last can of soda or bottle of water, it's $4. For $4, it's really, really, really hard to find something to eat actually in this place, and that's why I like this, because it's fresh and hot pizza. The service is pretty nice all the time. There isn't hardly you can find one in Russia, but here I enjoy that I can go eat cheap pizza and take my favorite vanilla coke and enjoy my meal. I'm looking for fresh and cheap pizza because it's the cheapest what you can get here. So if you cannot find Two Bros near you, you better go to Google and try to search 99 cent slice, 99 cent pizza, 125 pizza, or $1 pizza, because there are like multiple and there are different guys that are holding that places. They have different names and then they can vary, like from 99 cents per slice to 125 per slice. So it's pretty still cheap. And even 125 cent pizza got deals, like get the two slices and a can of soda for $3. So basically you are not paying more, but they are just made like this because they're in Manhattan area or somewhere like this where there are people with bigger wallets, you know. So yeah, the wait, next place will be, I will show you where you can get a cheap coffee and you can actually get something extra for the price that you will, I believe, you will rarely find in New York. Rarely. Maybe you can find cheaper. Let me know in the comments if you can find cheaper place for a coffee than I drink. This video up and finally tell you where I get the cheapest and best coffee for the price what I will show you. In the next video, I will tell you where I got this cool haircut, and you can save up your money just by being smart, going a bit in further places, not as me, like living in Brooklyn, but going to other place and saving yourself a bit of money. So actually, this is the place. Yeah, here it is. 7-Eleven. Let's go there and I will show you what you can get there.
Get get into it again. Excuse our disgrace, we've had no time to paint the place. The dog is always barking at the mailman.
Cheap coffee at 7-Eleven. I paid around $3.36, I believe, for a donut and a coffee. So I mean, coffee still costs around $2, which is pretty cheap, but you don't really have any more that free donut for 14 cents, so which is really bad. And that was one of the things that I wanted to show you. So, but still, I have drank some of the coffee, like the 7-Eleven coffee, the Starbucks, and other deli coffee that you can buy for kind of the same price. In Starbucks, for medium raw coffee, you would need to pay around $2.69, I believe, or $2.80. For 7-Eleven, around $2.20. For deli coffee, medium would cost you like $1 or $1.50, but don't expect that coffee to be really good, you know? But for the 7-Eleven coffee, I would say that there are pretty actually variety of choice. You can choose from four different types of coffee, and that gives you some kind of, you know, option. For Starbucks, I believe they rarely have more than two options to drink. Usually when I come, there is only one option. So I choose 7-Eleven because I can put whatever inside, like the caramel, syrups, or milk, or whatever, and I can make the coffee I want. And this is the cheapest coffee that I can find in New York. Let me know in the comments if you know a better place or cheaper place with a decent or nice coffee that I would be able to try while I'm here. I'll be looking forward for your comments and see you. So we found some fresh sandwiches on the street, and we're thinking to get them to homeless people that we'll meet on the way home. Let's see whom we'll meet and who will get this free food. We found one happy guy today. He got the meal. Let's go find another one.
Baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. Ain't far stories that we could have told.
We found another happy guy. got some free food today.
Mom, baby.